What makes us unique is we're truly integrated design build. What that means is you can come to our firm and have the same team take you from architecture design to interior design to landscape design and then all the way through to construction. Mm-hmm. Now that's important to clients because they are working with one team. What they've dreamed up in the beginning with our team, you know, their requirements, their lifestyles, all of that stuff, mm-hmm. that gets captured right from the beginning, and then we take it through to the different design stages, help with the city permit, and then build it properly. So none of the vision is lost.
So Eric, thank you. So here we are in the home theater of your extremely custom built home. Tell us a little bit about the differences between a typical home theater and this kind of home theater.
There's a lot of detail here, as you can see, in the ceiling, in the wall panel. Just overall, from a design perspective, I want to, again, play with that traditional modern. So take something that's very traditional with the wall paneling and the carved moldings, and then I just paint it all gray. You know, gray being a very modern color. Mm-hmm. Just keep it monotone, just to kind of subdue all that ornate detail. Mm-hmm. But having all these detail needs a lot of coordination. You know, you have to line up the beams with the wall panels, with the lights. So there's a lot of things that needs to be done behind the scenes during construction to get it right. You may not know it, but there's actually a secret wall panel behind there. That's a door that goes into the AV rack. Okay. So all of these go into the effort of minimizing everything so that things aren't seen and they aren't cluttered.
Yeah.
The bar itself is a very modern take on things, and it's just giving that sharp contrast from the old and the new. There's an acrylic lit bar, really gives that nice highlight to the liqueur being displayed. And then there's a 3D textured glossy black wall tile at the back, and that gives that punch of modern to it. So yeah, just again playing with that traditional and modern, and where does it really lie?
The ceiling, I noticed that it's not a typical flat ceiling for a home theater.
No, again, you know, the professionals, you pay the professionals to do a good job for you in terms of design, and we don't, you know, leave anything untouched. Instead of having a flat ceiling, we did a coffer ceiling, but again, bringing that detail in. So it was great designing this home. It was a lot of fun. And it was a challenge to kind of play with everything that I liked, but I think at the end result, I was really happy with it.
Yeah, thank you so much. You definitely added a lot of value and educated a lot of the viewers for the people out there who want to learn more about like the difference between a luxury build and a luxury design build and just like a spec home. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Thank you for your time, Eric. And do you have any lasting comments you have for the viewers out there?
Yeah, I think if you know, the viewers are about to do their first home and they want this level of home, definitely don't save on hiring the right professional. There's so much work behind designing a project that really doesn't get appreciated until it's all done and the package is done right. And the secret to doing the package right is to hire a design build company that can coordinate all the details together from construction to design, from design to construction, so that the end product really doesn't get lost or watered down. So that's my recommendation. You know, your next project, for your viewers out there, go find a design build company. If they're interested in looking for us, we can be found at www.victoreric.com.
Okay, thanks so much, Eric.
Thank you, Gary.
Okay.